So if you do want to start seated, you can. So we'll maybe just roll the shoulders a little bit before we start and maybe do some neck rolls too, just to kind of set the space and set the tone. So find whatever is comfortable for you to sit in. And let's give ourselves a few moments before we start any movement to really breathe and just get here, be here right now. And let this connection of breath be a signal to our body that we're done, you're done with your workday. And this is as if you were walking into the studio. You just roll out your mat. And we're here together. It's kind of putting that workday behind you. So allow that breath to be the transition. Let's feel into the breath. You know what? I'm going to play these chimes 3 times, symboling the 3 parts of the sound om. Allowing our yoga practice to begin. Our mantra for tonight, our affirmation, it's so perfect. I relax and cast aside all mental burdens. Let's roll our shoulders up, back and down, and relax and say that out loud or to ourselves. I relax and cast aside all mental burdens. And roll the shoulders up and back and down again. I relax and cast aside all mental burdens. Let's gently roll the shoulders again and again. And now relaxing the shoulders, maybe bringing some stillness into the shoulders. Let's bring our right ear over to that right shoulder. Can you bring the left hand to the ground beside you, or you can place it on your left knee. Maybe feeling a gentle stretch in the side of the neck. Now let's tilt that chin towards the chest, but keep the ear towards the shoulder and just feel a stretch maybe along the back of the neck. Moving the chin or the head in whatever way is comfortable, because your neck is going to feel different than mine. So bringing that into your space. Maybe bringing that chin to the center of the chest, letting the head just dangle. And now let's bring the left ear towards that left shoulder. Keep the eyes closed. Just dropping into our space and time together. I relax and cast aside all mental burdens. Now just kind of moving the head, the neck, whatever is comfortable, neck rolls. Maybe you do your shoulder rolls. And let's let out a sigh, bring our self kind of to an upright, but not uptight, seated position. Giving ourselves permission to relax and cast aside all mental burdens. Let's bring our hands to our heart space. And let's just bow to one another, saying namaste, greeting and welcoming in the light that we are. Namaste. And now with our bolster, with the block, let's come into our first posture. That towel that you have it handy, because we're going to bring that booty down to the base of the bolster. You can bring your feet to the floor. Sometimes that's a little easier. Bring the hands on either side of the bolster. The bolster, stack it on that block so you can't see it. But I've got a block under the bolster. Recline that bolster on the block. And then recline back on the bolster. You can arrange your legs, you can have the feet on the ground, mat distance apart, and the knees just fall together. Or the legs can be long. You can have your legs in butterfly, just whatever is comfortable, whatever is effortless and simple. That towel, put it behind your neck, and then rest your head back on your bolster. And relax the hands down to your side. You can place your blocks under your arm or pillows under your arm, like armrests. Lying back in a reclined position, the legs in any way that's comfortable, any way that's simple. And reminding ourselves that our restorative yoga is our yoga that's effortless. We don't want to feel anything. We're not trying to get a stretch. We're trying to feel completely supported. So feel that in your space. And relax into our shape for a long surrender. Thank you. And now keeping with our intention of restorative yoga, which is effortlessness and simplicity, relaxation. Gently come off of your bolster, off of that little ramp that we built. Just come onto the ground with your back flat on the floor. And feel your back flat on the floor. Let the legs be long, maybe just coming into a mini shavasana for just a few breaths. And feel those shoulder blades on the ground. Maybe tilting the pelvis in such a way that your entire low back is on the floor. And hugging the knees into the chest. And now hopefully your strap is handy. So find your strap. If you do have to get up to get it, do it simply without brush, as if you're moving through a dream or through water. And then once you have that strap, this is for the back of the neck. So we'll be here about 7 minutes. So we're gonna give ourselves that time to feel really supported and to get it just right. So make a loop with your strap and keep the part that's adjustable, keep it accessible. So we're gonna lie down. And once you get on your back, bring the foot, the ball of the right foot, we'll start on the right foot first. Bring the ball of the right foot into the strap and extend it up to the sky, okay? And then have the part that's adjustable, that buckle on the inside of the leg. So have it near. Have the loop long enough that you can bring it behind the head. So it might be kind of tricky with your head set. So you can get it situated. And maybe bring it behind the back of the head. And then we're just gonna bring that left foot to the floor, maybe that left leg long. And extend that right leg up. And then as you rest here, maybe you make that loop smaller or bigger. But relax into this like a little hammock. You might notice it more in the leg than the neck. So get yourself in the right position. And hopefully, like I said, it fits. Hopefully you can put that headset right over the top. And if this doesn't feel good, just let me know. Otherwise, just let yourself drop into this hammock. Relaxing the shoulders, the palms, letting go of any fear, because you're not going to slip out of it if you keep it at the back of the neck, just in that right spot. Allow yourself to relax all that tension in the shoulders, the traps, the neck. Just let it just melt down. And let's be here. I relax and cast aside all mental burdens. Cellular level, allowing the vibration to relax at a cellular level. let's gently bend that right leg to slip the foot out from the strap. Gently keep the strap on the head, but lower the shoulders and the head down to the floor. And maybe lower that right foot to the floor, and we'll just rest for a moment. And then when you're ready, maybe you make that loop bigger if you made it smaller, but bring the left foot into the loop. And we'll extend that left foot into the hammock. That upper back and the neck come off the floor. Just letting ourselves rest. Feeling and basking in the simplicity of our restorative yoga practice. I relax and cast aside all mental burdens. I relax and cast aside all mental burdens. I relax and cast aside all mental burdens. Thank you. simply and effortlessly release your foot from the strap by bending the leg. Lower your upper back and your head to the floor. And then just remove that strap from behind your headphones. Let your entire body come to the floor. We'll pause for a breath or two. Now for just a couple of minutes, let's come up to a seated position with our legs long in front of us. Let's bring that bolster on top of the legs. And then your blocks that you have, let's stack them on top of that bolster as high as you need to. You have a couple, like one more back there, but stack the blocks and just rest your forehead on the blocks. Let the arms come out in front of the bolster. You can fold as far forward as you want. You can bring your hands to the floor beside you. Whatever's gonna help kind of round that spine. Let the shoulders be heavy, the elbows be heavy. And just round this back just a few minutes. Sometimes I bring my hands under my calves and then I rest my head. We'll do this in some silence and stillness. And then whenever you're ready, you can stay here for as much time as you want. Our next restorative shape is our shavasana. So whenever you're ready to come into whatever your shavasana looks like today, do so simply, effortlessly. And kindly. Dropping into your body from heel to head. And maybe bringing awareness to your third eye. Maybe your body feels heavy in the floor. And perhaps it feels as though you're suspended above the ground. Just relax. Relax. I relax and cast aside all mental burdens. Resting in Shavasana. Relaxing in Shavasana. Relax the face and the tongue. And allow all parts of your body to be absolutely effortless.
Thank you. you want, you can stay in Shavasana for much longer or a little longer. You can just stay here longer if you want. And also come up to a seated position. Simply and kindly and effortlessly. And just give yourself a moment to sit, to feel into your body again in a seated position. Thank yourself for being here tonight. If it feels right for your energy, you can bring your hands to your heart in prayer. We'll close with the sound of a single Om. Let's exhale. Inhale for Om. Step.